Well, Mikey Garcia, Robert Garcia, you guys all dressed up like today, like you're about to handle some serious business.
Nah, we just told us to look sharp, told us to dress to impress.
That's one of those shows that people love to watch, and I love to watch. It's fun. It's been going on for many years. So
great show.
I
good,
enjoy
good,
it.
Good, some very good characters.
Oh, it's awesome.
with the fighters, with the boxers that were part of it. A lot of fun, man.
What's next for Mikey Garcia?
We gotta wait. We've been waiting for 2 years, but like I told you, it's finally coming to an end, and I'm expecting some good news. Hopefully by the end of this month, I get some very good news, and we can, you know, move forward with my career.
Robert, how are you doing? What's next for you?
Doing good. Right now, we're staying busy. We got April 1st with Joshua Franco. Then we got April 2nd, Bisputing, another one of our guys in Oxnard. And then we have April 9th, three guys, Gradovich, Bostic, and Kavalaskis. April 15th, I have Gomez turning pro, and Navarro also on the card. And that's until then, those are my dates.
Mikey, what do you think of John Molina against Ruslan?
It's a good fight.
Somebody call 911?
I think that'd be a hell of a fight.
They're probably going to end up in the hospital.
Yeah, they're definitely going to fucking give a great, great fight, because both of them come to fight. Both, you know, have shown, you know, to be very tough fighters. So it's going to be one hell of a fight for the fans to watch.
Another big fight that's coming up is Con Canelo. I went to see Canelo in camp. He ran for 45 minutes, didn't breathe heavy, barely even broke a sweat. I couldn't keep up with him. He's ready.
I'm sure he'll be in shape.
He always is.
What does Amir Khan need to do? What does Canelo need to do?
I think Khan needs to use his footwork, hand speed, make it difficult, move around. You're welcome. Thank you
very much.
Making it an hour, it was so good.
That was great. It was a great show.
It was awesome.
Whenever you see it, you're going to love it.
Thank you.
Okay, bye. Thanks again.
Bye-bye.
You have new fans wherever you go.
Just, you know, back to Khan, you know, talking, you know, got to use his footwork, speed. Can't really try to hurt Canelo. Canelo's just...
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.